Dubaako is the Akan term for 11. There are 11 Abosom deities who comprise the unique collective called the Akradinbosom. The Akradinbosom are the deities, the divine spirit forces in creation, who animate the solar, lunar, and planetary bodies which govern the 7-day week in Akan culture, which is inclusive of Hoodoo, Akan ancestral religion in North America. The 11 Akradin Bosom govern all natural cycles in creation. They also govern the 11 major body systems within the Apurakani, Apuraikainit, African, Black individual, and the 11 major body systems manifest through the body of Asase Afua, our fertile earth mother. As shrines of the Akradin Bosom, it is critical that Apurakanu, Apurait Kaitnut, Africans, Black people, understand the nature and function of these deities who regulate all aspects of life. It was through our alignment with the Akradin Bosom that we were guided by them through spirit possession and spirit communication to methods of healing, divination, and effective tactics for waging war against the whites and their offspring to force the end of enslavement in the Western Hemisphere. Dubaako, Akradin Bosom, training intensive and ritual retreat, our communal institutionalization of Akradin Bosom veneration.